she took it off. So.
Okay, so narration, it basically is change a grain. So just remember, change is a keyword. And it can be personal experiences, and it's like a description. It's very like a description. And it's presented chronologically and supported by details.
Also, things that like help narration is like setting, plot, telling the story, and stuff like that. Narration is pretty much telling the story. And in this song, I guess you can say, me and Belden thought of it. It pretty much tells the story from the start to the end. So,
hey.
Don't worry. I think I'll listen.
Ready?
Story of Maddie and Mary from Detroit. Went from having nothing to being something, but ending it all.
Wait, I think I can tell the story better. He woke up to the black bags that surround him. No money, no car, no job, but he had time to play the guitar in metropolitan outlets with vivid dreams of going to every place in an atlas. He had the fingers of a god with the voice of an angel, started to get the attention of major record labels. Now remember, fame is a hit or a miss, sign a contract without reading the fine print, narration of the plot twist. Now get ready for this. Overnight he gets famous and has all this cash. Before he was laying in dirt, but now he's flying first class. Question his success and how he made it so fast. Today he's adored by his fans, but yesterday he was an outcast. Narrating the sinister way the industry gets to your mind makes it seem like you're a unique personality of a serious crime. Dress like that and talk like this, get your parents sing like him. Listen to us so you'll be out on the streets back at the bottom of your feet. He starts to rethink and things are just so absurd. He'd buy a jet, he gets an in, he drops the whole world. Dreams are looking more like nightmares. He's not fully aware of the things he has to do to become and stay a millionaire. Tours in Europe, and there's a lot of parties. Smoke meds, snort coke, and crack bottles of Bacardi. Just a shell of a man with a world color in his heart. Started losing his mind, lost the battle he fought. His flame ran out, the room was getting very dim. He didn't notice the way the industry swallowed him. Body found dead, powder on his nose. Everyone thought it was accidental overdose. Being dirt poor or filthy rich, he had to choose a sock. What just happened?
Oh.
Too many drug references.
I wonder how many times Party is behind the Bacardi.
Oh.